guys.
Miles.
Here, and just recently, I hit
1 million
subscribers. Hello?
Miles?
Yes, boy, it's me. Yes, queen? It is you from 9 years in the future. What you got for me, son?
I just hit 1,000 subscribers.
You have the audacity to call me on my million subscriber day in front of my million subscribers telling me that I don't have a million subscribers, that I have 1,000 subscribers? That is the most inconsiderate thing that you could do to yourself when you hit 1 million subscribers.
No way.
Boy, you need to fix yourself. Now, I know you are about to film this 1,000 subscribers video and then go back on blog TV, shove that knotted ponytail back up into that Yankees cap, which we both know we don't watch baseball. We don't rep the Yankees. However, we're still repping the Yankees. Why we're still repping this 9 years later, I don't know. Have every single person that sees you on blog TV believe you are a boy and you like it. And you do not confront that. You just like it in silence. You need to figure yourself out. You need to stop shutting the door and watching Tyler Oakley, because it's 2008 and dad told you not to. Figure it out. Get on testosterone. Don't worry about 1,000 subscribers. Do you, boo. But on the real, you're doing a really good job. You don't really have a lot of language around you to put to how you feel, and that's totally fine. You're really valid. It's at your own pace. And also, at some point, you're gonna have at least 1 million people that get you. Whether it's your humor, it's the things you say, a lot of other people are gonna be on the same page as you, even if they're not around you right now.
And it's almost about time for you to learn the wonders of Tumblr, boo. Go start that blog.
Yeah, I know. I totally should. Bye. Yeah, guys. Just recently, I hit
1 motherfucking million, boy.
Subscribers.
Whoa. YouTube has always been a place where I can have my shitty webcam
and all of my acne and not have to be anything other than myself. I can just do it because it's the internet. I can just post a video. The kids at school don't see it.
The video we just saw was when I was 12 and now I'm turning 22 in a month. I'm gonna make this real short. YouTube has been the only consistent thing in my entire life. People have come in and out. I was really into Twilight at one point. I'm not now. It just very recently became a job and a thing that I was able to travel to and meet people physically. But without that, majority of the time, I was just doing my own thing and also posting videos. Just being someone that had a couple hundred views, that was YouTube for me for years. It has been absolutely everything for me. Thank you so much. Thank you genuinely so much. Like, thank you for being like-minded and finding me. Because for so many years, I'd feel so upset and I would make a video. Okay, well, as always, I love you guys so much and that's all I had to say.
Miles! Ask and matter, and that's what